criticized and said I was better at Left 4 Dead than him.
Yeah, the fucking viewer.
The one viewer. I just killed a zombie twice. I am God.
I am God. Oh, what the fuck?
You should, Brad, you should, like, work on your fucking tags for your videos and shit as well.
I have up, like, fucking put every tag ever.
Oh, you've been putting, like, a ton of tags, like, related to the
like
subject.
He puts stuff that's not even related. He puts, like, hentai or something in there.
Yes.
Just call something Terraria hentai just to mislead people, and then people fucking watch it. It's like, just where's the hentai?
Yeah, but no, I put like with my GTA video.
You should put kawaii in there.
I'm gonna put kawaii on this video right here. When people look it up, they'll look at the fucking Terraria.
Because I'm kawaii with this bow.
I'm killing this zombie right behind me. It's fucking annoying.
This bow is like the single most kawaii thing in the game.
Oh, what the fuck?
Boy Jackson, can you inform me, is there a schoolgirl outfit in this?
I don't know.
There probably is.
More than likely.
If there is, I want to fucking find it.
And then you'll wear it.
I'll fucking wear it, I don't give a shit, I'll wear it.
Imagine if, like, newest update, Aiden Pierce.
They might do that, the hat and mask.
That'd be crazy, I'd be like, fuck yeah, I'll wear that shit.
Because Aiden Pierce is the best new protagonist in any game ever.
I found a rash flipper.
Nice. You put that in your excess.
Die, zombie.
Shifted all up.
These eyes didn't have fucking mental problems. Like they could get their
dick. Whoa, two fallen stars. I got hit by one of them and the other one landed on top of the house.
Good. Hope you die. Right.
That's not nice.
That's very nice, Jordan.
I am nice. I am very nice and.
It sucks that guy left before I could get 3 golden coins.
Yeah.
Because if I had got golden coins, oh, you found a jungle. You can get sand there. Maybe you should have went left.
Look at that bunny. Look at that bunny.
What bunny?
All the graves that are in this spot are both Brad's.
Yeah, I know, because I'm always dead all the time. I just love dying. I'm suicidal.
Look, when you get here, all of these are yours.
Yeah,
Oh, well, I'm going to fish for a bit more.
Can I fish with you?
No, you don't have a fishing rod.
Jordan, can you give me a fishing rod?
I got a tin can.
Don't have a fishing rod.
Get me a fishing rod.
Don't have...
I can't even remember how to make a fishing rod. You really need to go make a wooden sword.
Who, me?
Yes.
I have a copper one.
The wooden sword is better than the copper one.
How the fuck does that make any sense?
It's a bullet sword. Bigger and it leaves splinters in your enemies.
How do I make one then?
Wood!
Oh.
It appears he died of a splinter. There's nothing we
could do. Oh no! You demon-eyed bastard!
Okay, there we go.
No one go towards my money. I need that money. I need that money for the next time the merchant comes.
Who's moving that mic? Who's moving that mic?
That was me hitting my mic because I had to move.
Okay,
well, stop hitting your mic.
Fucking
demon. Oh, Jesus Christ, that demon eye nearly flew straight
inside. Get a recording studio.
An entire recording studio.
Yep.
I'm going to get I'm going to go get me some wood and I'm going to make me a wooden sword.
All the wood is left.
Mother.
And plus, you've got 600 bits of wood in the chest.
No, I don't.
You do.
I have 600 fucking.
We need wood.
Yes, I do actually.
Yes. See, you don't need to go chop down more trees for the wood you already have.
So how do I make it exactly? That's
go up to the workbench.
I am at the workbench.
Okay. And escape and scroll. Oh God, the lag! No, I'm gonna die again.
Am I not?
And I exploded.
Explode.
Again. I don't even. Where's the workbench exactly? Is it upstairs?
It's the little table. Remember the midget table. That's an anvil. Where this guy is, this is the table. This is the workbench.
That's where I was.
You can also use that massive one up there. Just scroll around for it.
I'd rather stick one dick in the air thing.
Do you have the wood in your inventory?
I do.
Okay, then there shouldn't be a problem.
I can make a wooden fishing pole.
Well, that'd help you fish, but it wouldn't get you much. Because I have all the bait, and you are having...
There is fucking snow all the way over here.
Yeah, get some of it so you can throw snowballs at
Brad. What about a wooden hammer? How good's that?
No, those are slow, and you're, like, right next to the sword.
Yeah, I know. I have it.
Fucking demon eyes!
Oh, for fuck's sake.
How is it not daytime yet?
I got slapped.
All you do is keep dying.
Just all these demon eyes just kind of swim, just floating around me, not caring.
What I did in Terraria today, died.
You guys have fun.
Died again.
I always die, Joe. I always die. Fucking, it's in the fucking house.
What?
Fuck's sake! Fucking
don't worry,
right
they're
now.
Leaving.
What's that?
There's one fucking demon eye that's fucking pissing me off.
One demon eye.
Yeah, it was inside the house killing him. It's still in the house! It's still in the house!
I can't get
how are you getting? How are you getting killed by a demon eye? Just one.
Yeah.
And I just broke the workbench, great.
Yeah, that's why I didn't want to hit it.
That's why you move your mouse pointer away.
I did that.
Did you pick up the freaking workbench?
I did not steal shit.
Okay, we'll place it where he is.
There's a flying fish.
Yeah, destroy them.
Why?
Because they drop good stuff, as in money.
Well, fucking drop 35 copper. Might fucking pay for the ammo I wasted.
Imagine after all this fucking.
I'm gonna go catch a goldfish.
And no one can hear you guys because I don't know. That'd be fucking stupid.
That'd be hilarious.
Worm and a fish. Wait, can I actually use the fish as bait? No, I can't.
What about copper coin? I can get 100.
That means you've got a silver.
Yeah, go buy some fucking ammunition.
I do have silver.
Yeah. You missed the wooden sword, or have you already?
Wait, I walked past TV,
should
right?
Should I get the copper coin, or should I just keep the silver?
Oh, the copper coin is just the silver uncompacted.
Okay, so is it good or is it bad?
Not really any point to it.
What about a bow? Could I get a bow for myself or not?
Yeah, that might work.
I walked past TV today, and there's this tank on it that goes 70 miles an hour.
Jesus.
Pretty it's like this small, lightweight tank.
Ah, and flying
it's like,
fish.
See, you can. It just goes apeshit.
For a tank, that's fairly fast.
Do you want me to get some wooden fences for us so we can? Like,
no, we don't need fences.
What about a sign?
They don't do anything.
What about a sign?
We don't need signs either because we've got all these gravestones. They work as good as signs.
What about? We don't need any torches. What about? No.
You can
we
never
meet
have
again, duck.
You found another one?
Yeah, I did.
This is why we should all carry nets.
Just sitting in a pond, just like...
Hello, Rainbow... hello, Umbrella Slime. Hey, here's a lens from when Jordan killed something.
Rainbow. You started that sentence with rainbow and ended
yeah,
it with
yeah, because there's
Umbrella
a rainbow
slime.
There are rainbow slimes that flash different colors.
Oh, shit. How long has it been fucking rainbow slimes for?
Since the snow update, I think it was.
And how long ago was that?
Year, maybe.
I remember playing this, like, fucking
it's
3 years ago.
It's a hard mode thing, I think.
It was 3 years ago? It was 3 years ago, I think. I started playing this shit.
We played a lot earlier, I know that much.
Back in my day, we didn't have snow. We used
I know, like, I was with you.
Yeah.
Back in my day, I was with you.
That's how I got Steam. You know the Steam I have on my computer right now?
Yeah.
That originally came from the Steam that you gave me on your thumb drive.
Year 7, I remember that.
Yeah.
Oh god, I just fell into a hole with piranha! Ah!
I'm coming for you!
That Steam you sent me.
Well, I'm gonna fish then.
Combat log.
That's the Steam that I have right now, except like all the updates.
So
and
the
shit.
Launcher
that's
and
what...
updates and
all the shit is the. It's all from when you said it to me.
That's funny.
So how do I exactly fish properly?
And then the bloody.
You need bait.
Crack terraria.
Yes, you need a net like I have.
Guess what I found, bitches.
What?
A slime.
Nope. It's a bit more. Extreme.
Hackerman says that you joined. For a sec.
Because I left and rejoined, because I was going to die and I didn't want to lose all of my money.
Look at you.
Yeah, but there would have been no
combat
way to get it.
Combat log
your
now,
flipper.
Are you? You can't
I always it. Combat log. It's the only. It's one of the main ways to survive.
Try saying that in DayZ and not getting your ass kicked.
Wait, Brad, have some bait.
Oh, thank you.
You combat log.
Yeah, now shut up.
Yes.
Combat
log. Right.
Fucking goldfish.
Okay, Jackson, here's a hint. Marching Bones Banner.
So you found the dungeon?
Yes, I did.
Nice.
It is way out to the left, as usual.
I'm stuck!
And there's a desert here as well.
And you're gonna drown. Yeah.
I'll drown you. S. Alright, I've got some sand.
You're gonna die by this fucking sand. Flying fish!
It's like fucking an RPG. It's like, why am I getting this shit for?
I survived. Hey,
get out of the water.
I'd rather you have died.
We really need that nurse.
What nurse?
The nurse you can get.
Nurse Joy, or whatever I kept calling her.
No, you kept calling her Nurse Joy.
Guess what I'm doing again? Guess what I'm doing again, Jackson? Chopping down a tree with a pickaxe.
Fucking stop.
Sadly, no umbrella hat.
Do the umbrella hats serve as umbrellas?
No, they're just umbrella hats.
Oh, well, I got a proper Mary Poppins umbrella.
Yeah, I had an umbrella.
I'll probably have a Mary Poppins bag as well, considering all the fucking inventory I can carry.
Yeah, I just got 3 wood. That'll wait, no, I need to go get more stuff. There's an umbrella slant. Wait, what?
Anyone seen that movie?
What movie? I wasn't listening.
Fucking Mary Poppins.
I saw it once.
Oh. That's alright, I guess.
Most of childhood missed out. Most of childhood spent playing games.
I forget there was... there was Mary Poppins, and there was some other fucking movie that my mum brought at the same time. It was like,
the Die Trader. It was
on VHS.
And he spawned on the roof.
It was some weird thing. There was this random chick, and there's like this fucking dude who looked like he could have been the next mall Santa, and they're like in this toy store or something.
Oh, I can make sunglasses.
MICKYMAUSE, all that sort of random shit.
I'm getting attacked by fucking birds. Fuck they.
There we go. Now I look like a freaking drug lord.
Oh my god, you look so awesome, dude.
I have sunglasses now.
I wish I could have some fucking costume like you.
Well, you can have my very rare, if you lose that, I'm gonna kill you, bunny hood. It is extremely rare.
How do you make it?
You don't. You gotta kill corrupt rabbits.
Yeah, I'm a bunny knight.
It ain't got shit on my.
It hasn't got shit on your bow, but it's
my bow. My bow's fucking way too cowy.
Okay, I'm gonna go sell all this crap. God.
I really want to know what that fucking movie was. It was on VHS. Fuck. Do we even?
There's a lot of things on VHS.
I don't even know if I still have my fucking VHS.
If I accidentally sold the duck, I reckon you'd punch me.
Well, I swear there's like a fucking one of those plastic fucking boxes.
Guys, if you can answer Jordan's question, it would help him out a lot.
If he doesn't remember what
information. I'll probably find it. I had like Joe Dirt and other shit in there, but in the VHS box. You know those plastic boxes you buy from Super Cheap? Like the storage ones.
Yeah.
Where they like sort of go into each other and sometimes they have wheels and all that shit.
Yeah.
I had one of those, and it was just full of VHS tapes. I don't know what happened to it. I have to track that down.
I
grew up with like a fucking ton of old technology there. Like,
god damn it, I accidentally just made fences.
We had an Atari 26 sitting on our floor.
Nice, I turned them back into lead bars.
Guys, I have to get going now.
Okay.
There you go.
So I'll end the recording here. So guys. Thanks for watching.
Before you go, I have a present for you.
What?
I'm gonna fucking drown.
Log out and log back in quickly. Unless we can make the 700 feet run in a few seconds.
Don't worry, I still have that Rhett and Link fucking video stuck in my head.
Rub some bacon on it.
Yeah.
Robson.
There we go.
Here you go, have a fishing rod.
Yay! Now I'm gonna combat log. Well, I'm gonna not combat log.
911, what did
you say? See, it's not a fish, it's not a bird, it's a flying fish.
I never knew that.
To a birdhouse accidentally.
Anyway, guys, hopefully you enjoyed this video, and I will continue to make more of these when Jordan makes the server again.
If he's not playing other things.
Yeah, if he's not playing like DayZ or whatever, or Watch Dogs or whatever.
I'm sorry.
And yeah, I'll see you guys later. Hopefully you enjoyed. Please like, subscribe, do all that.
What, say shush?
Shut up.
Do all that shit.
And yeah. And yeah, I'll see you later.
Goodbye.
Goodbye. Bye.